but an international crew from around the planet is doing an event up there and have invited me to come up and join the crew. So because of the nature of this shoot, I have to do it. It's the Burning Man thing. And obviously a lot of music, you have a lot of footage opportunities. So I will come and shoot you at some point in the future. Maybe when you do Crazy Girls again. I don't remember if that's Monday. I'm sure you'll let me know. If I have a change of plans over the weekend and I come back before Monday, I'll let you know. Everything's shifting by the minute right now. All right. Much love. Hope you're well. Call me if you'd like. It's Kurt Kelly. Who can I trust with my fucking cat? Who can I trust who's not going to rob me again? Text me an address where you're at and I can pick you up depending on where you're at shortly, because I'm literally meeting them in the high desert in the next hour or so, a couple hours here. They're already in the RV headed out, and it's an amazing group. It's an excellent opportunity to network with people from around the freaking planet. I'm glad you're coming. So get yourself together, text me your address. I'm over in West LA right now. Pico Bundy areas. Depending on where you're at, I could be over shortly. Just going to do about 10 minutes of business over here, and then I'm ready to rock it up. Hey, it'd be great if you could help pitch in on some of the gas and expenses. I would be happy to split them with you if you'd be so kind. Let me know your thought on that. I'm stopping by a pharmacy if you need anything. Somewhere between here and Vegas? I can swing by and pick you up on the way. Where are you? Hi there, where are you?
Hi there, I'm in Topanga. I'm at Lake North. Wait, I'm gonna look it up.
Topanga Canyon?
Topanga.
Topanga Canyon? Yeah, that's fine. I know where that's at. That's probably 28, 30 minutes away from where I'm at.
Yeah.
Can you text me the address?
I haven't texted that again, but I have a question. Okay, it's just kind of a spontaneous reaction because it doesn't sound very cool. I don't know where I'm going to, how long it will take. I want to do something today, so.
Well, this runs all weekend. It's the modern day Burning Man. I went and Googled it and looked at the website. The lineup of artists they have is insane. This is like another Coachella. It's huge.
I'm not the inspiration
But I'm more excited about the people. Well, they have an RV. I don't know. I haven't really worried about that.
Sorry, you researched everything. I don't know what RV is.
Oh, an RV is like one of those big homes that you can sleep several people in it. It's a sleeper camper thing. Yeah, they went and rented. Yeah, they went and rented a big RV, and they only have like five people, so there's room. That's why they invited me, because there's room.
Vision.
Right.
Well,
I don't know how much the passes are for the event. What I have though is press credentials, so I can try and get in as press, so we don't have to pay, and I can say you're my assistant or something.
Yes.
Yeah. See, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm going to run. Well, hang on. Well, do you need a place to stay? I have an extra bedroom if you need a place to stay. No, I'm being serious. Do you need a place to stay? Are you looking for a place? Because I'm looking for someone to sublet. I'm looking for a roommate. I'm looking for a roommate right now. I have a room. I have a 3-bedroom house. Right. Well, see, I live at like 1,000 feet. I have trails where I live. Where I live, and I have an organic garden. I have a big yard. It's very private. It's in a private gated area. Oh no, I have a big garden. I have like 27 different berries. I have all kinds of herbs. It's all organic. I'm growing some weed in it even. But do you want to go up to Vegas the weekend? You want to go? All right, so text me the address, and then we'll go up. I'll see you in about a half hour or so. Yeah. I think it goes through Sunday, but I can't look right now. I'm driving. Just Google and look at the website for the event. It's on the internet. If you Google that festival name. I'm not bringing a ton of stuff because it's a rock concert. I'm just bringing a bunch of casual clothes and maybe some sports coats and dress shirts. I'm not bringing a ton of stuff. I'm just bringing enough for a couple of days. Right. I have a Ford Mustang convertible, so there's room in the trunk to put some stuff. Yeah. And there's also the back seat. Nobody's sitting in the back seat either. So, yeah, there's room. Okay, yeah, we'll manage. All right, love you. I'll see you shortly. Motorbike. Oh my God, this is so fucking gorgeous. back up so I can get out. Yikes. Okay, I'm going to do her first. Fuck.
Head southwest on West Pico Boulevard, then turn right onto South Seminello Avenue. You are on the fastest route despite usual traffic. You should reach your destination by 3:43 p.m.
Have a great day. Pleasure to meet you.
Okay.
If you're staying in West. Yes, love. A place to what? I'm sorry, a place to what? A place to what? I still can't hear you, break up. To get what?
To get some rest. Because I worked very hard those days.
Same here, darling. I don't know. I haven't looked at the website. Why don't you look at the website while I drive? Because I can't drive and look at websites. Well, and besides, I got the RV, so I'm sure if you need to crash for a while, if.
Mm-hmm.
And they're partying elsewhere, they'll let you crash in the RV. I wouldn't worry about it.
And then last question,
your phone is breaking up really.
I know this kind of stuff, and it was for me, it was a strange feeling. Why did you put this up? Like, I don't know.
Because I propose to every beautiful woman I ever meet, hoping someday someone will say yes. So, I'm sorry, I'm being honest. At least that's an honest answer. One of them's going to say yes sooner or later, goddammit. I know they will. How's that for really being honest with you? How's that for honesty? Well, but now you know the honest answer. That's an honest answer. I do it hoping.
Perfect.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you, love.
Okay, thank you.
See you shortly.
I'll be here in 40 minutes.
Yes, you are.
I'm grabbing my stop, and maybe I'll text you an address of the cafe I'm going to eat, right? But if I'm going there, it's just a few minutes for me, and then I'll let you know, right?
All right, love.
Okay, cool.
All right. Yeah. Bye-bye. Ciao. God, you work amazing miracles, dude. Seriously. Oh my God, a terrorist. No, I don't need terrorist calls right now. Sorry, not taking calls from terrorists, getting out of town like the FBI advised and getting off fucking radar for a minute. That's a very smart suggestion. Thank you, Special Agent June. you're off fucking radar right now. Idea. Back up 20 feet and go down the alley. It'll save time and gas.
Turn right onto South Sanella Avenue, then turn left onto the I-10 West Ramp.
Who do I have? Fucking nobody. I still need to research cats. Cats. Is that shifted down some? Maybe? A little? Only?
There's a 7-minute slowdown caused by construction on Palisades Beach Road in 3 miles. You are still on the fastest route.
Great. Can we get going then? Come on, people. Smile on your brother.
Shit. Continue on I-10 West for 2 miles.
What the fuck is this cat lady's number? Okay. Fuck it. We're not meant to be. So, how am I dealing with the cats?